lovely subject for my brush.
I feel at home already.
I think I do too.
Cadman, pull up and we'll ask where Mallard's is.
What a good idea.
Yes.
Good day to you.
Forgive me. Yeah. I wonder if you could tell me
where. I'm in Miss Mapp's house, just Seacombe. Straight up to the next corner. Turn right, past the wee kirk on the hill, and it's right there is Mistress Mapp's house.
Thank you very much. Drive on, Cadman.
Well, thank you.
How odd. He told me where the house was before I even asked.
Funny accent he had, didn't he?
Little tipsy, I thought.
Scotch, perhaps.
Or both, perhaps. Chimney.
Oh, it's all crooked.
Oh, made of the cobbles, with grass and dandelions growing between the church tower.
Oh.
My dear. Georgie, where's the front door?
It through here, I think. Through the arch.
Yes, it is. Yes. It is through here.
Oh, I wrote.
Oh, come along, my dear. Yes. It's through here. Is Miss Mapp at home? I think she is expecting me. Mrs. Lucas.
Oh, please, step inside, madam.
Sir?
Thank you very much.
Dear Mrs. Lucas, no need for introductions.
I hope you receive.
But how will I remember you from your lovelyism?
I saw your advertisement.
And Mr. Pearson, your wonderful garden party. Tea at once with us, please. Do come in this way.
Perhaps my chauffeur.
Your chauffeur, of course. Mrs. Lucas's chauffeur with us. Mind you take care of him. Such a long drive, but what a heavenly day for it. No, Mr. Pilsen, you mustn't look at my little daubs, for I remember what a great artist you are yourself.
Well, I hardly think...
I got your telegram about an hour ago, but I clapped my hands at the idea of having such a tenant as Mrs. Lucas of Risen. Now, shall we take a peep at the garden first?
Oh, yes.
Yes, how nice.
Very modest. 3/4 acre at most. My little Eden, I call it. So small, but so well beloved.
Enchanting.
Sweet roses. Oh, look. Tortoiseshell butterfly. Rather a nice clematis.
In my garden at Risen.
And here is my little secret garden. When I'm out here, I mustn't be disturbed for anything less than a telegram. The tower of the church. Keeping watch, I always say, over my little nook and taking care of me, otherwise not overlooked at all.
Georgie, isn't it sweet? Un giardino segreto, molto bello.
Oh, how lovely to be able to speak Italian like that. Now, before tea, we've just got time for a quick tour of the house. So pleased you like my little giardino segreto, was it? I must remember that beautiful phrase.
So, that's about it, as the saying goes.
Perfect. Just perfect.
Yes, very, very charming.
I am utterly charmed with the house. And how much... I mean, what will you be asking for the 2 months' rental?
15 guineas a week. That would include the use of my piano, a rewarding instrument by Blumenfeld.
Ah. Not a make that I am acquainted with.
No, they are rather rare. It belonged to my mother. And, of course, flowers for the house would also be included.
Miss Mapp, I will take the house for the 2 months. So comfortable, bellissima.
I'm sure you will be as pleased with it as I shall be with my tenant.
Grazie tante.